Hey everyone, this is LC Gamer, and we're back with Chronicles of Teddy, Harmony of Exodus. And in this set of videos, I think we'll be entering once more into the other dimensions, the other worlds, and finding the rocks or stones which I need to find into the last dungeon. So hopefully that won't take too long. Alright, let's check the map. Yeah. Right through here. Whoa. Stupid rock. And while I'm at it, I might as well do some treasure hunting. Oh, I forgot I had that much money on me. Stupid insect, get out of my face. How much is gonna be in this? Enough to bring me up to a nice sum. Ta-fa. Is that it? Ra-ra era. Hey, I was right. There was a firefly here. Well, that's one less for me to collect. Away with you. Alright. And let's through this door. Fire flowers. Whoa. They're not all too happy either. In here. And a gold orb. Okay. So what's down here? You find secret. You give secret? And I have another life container. Not bad. That room's cleared. Geronimo! Get back here! Alright, so whoa! Heads up. And I fall in the pit. All because of you. All blob slime thing. Tired of it. And now there's gold platforms out here. Falling off. Nope. Not just yet, anyway. Die, slime. Am I just rushing? A little bit too much? And apparently there's another firefly down here. No. No. I think it's that one. No. It's that one. Okay, that's the end one. That's the beginning one. Okay, it's Kara. Kara. Word for sun. Sun. Za-o-ra-e. Za-o-ra-e. Hey! Haha. And we have a fire-breathing lizard here. I don't like flying fire-breathing lizards. Especially when there's flying balls in the room. Oh, I found one of the rocks. Alright. And I got hit by the flying ball. Right in the face. That's all those rooms cleared out. All that's left now is head back to the entrance, port back to the library, and make my way to the swamp room. Should be fairly easy. Not time consuming at all, since I'm fairly close. Oh, not gonna get me this time. Stupid ice slime. Quick pit stop over at the shop. Drop off this money in case I get killed. I won't lose it all. I'm gonna pour it into trying to buy this coin. You never know, it might come in handy. Swamp we go. Alright, let's see. Gonna do a bit of treasure hunting first, just to make sure I collect everything. I'm not gonna miss anything. So, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and we're now in one of the, treasure rooms, as you can see. Stupid eyeball, get away from me! And we have a lot of treasure. Alright. That room's taken care of, and I'll meet up with you guys in another one of the treasure rooms. Or one of the rooms lit with blue. This way. And we're back. As you can tell on the map, I found another one of the treasures, which I couldn't get to before. Room, there's also a treasure. And it took me the longest time to figure out where this actually was. It's right in here. That's how you get to it. Sneaky fake walls. Direction should lead me closer to something. Mushroom thing. Here. I can actually open this door now. Ooh. Rock flowers. Fire ports. Oh, nice. Gotcha. Helen, I don't have to worry about any slimes falling on my head, do I? Come on, I don't have all the time in the world to do this. Gotcha. Funky looking mushrooms. Jar and a gold chest. Huh. Is this gonna be that rock I was missing? Actually is. Wow. I was hoping for a life container. Okay. That means that I have to go back to the forest for a while. I'll meet you guys back at the Lizard City. So, see you guys in a minute. Alright, I'm back, and we're back in the, Lizard Village, or the Forge, whatever you want to call it. And I believe this guy said he was going to reforge some sort of key. Yeah. Pretty key. You can open palace door with key. Okay. And the palace door is this direction. Right next to all the fire slimes. Why does it have to be fire? Could have been anything else. Could have been ice. Deal with ice.